If you're having any trouble with your PC, you might need to run a diagnostic scan to find the problem. You can find diagnostic scans by visiting the Lenovo Support website at support.lenovo.com. Type your product name, serial number, or machine type into the search bar at the top of the page, and then select your machine from the drop-down list. Or you can click Detect Your Product if you've installed Lenovo Service Bridge to find your product page. If you haven't installed Lenovo Service Bridge, you can quickly download it for free. Once you enter the product homepage, navigate to the Diagnostics tab. Run a simple scan or custom scan for hardware diagnostics as needed. The simple scan will run a series of quick tests to identify any hardware problems on your computer. If the scan finds something, it will suggest the steps to help you get replacement parts. If you're experiencing problems with specific components, you can customize your scan to only test those components. For operating system diagnostics, you can manually select from the links to find and fix problems you might be having with your operating system. These links include Windows Update, Windows Media Player, Audio, Video, Device, Networking, Blue Screen, Performance, Program, and Apps. If any of your scans fail, you will see a red caution icon. Hover over this icon to see its result code. You will need this code when you talk to a Lenovo support agent. For more information on your Lenovo devices, visit support.lenovo.com.